Hi YouTube, hi everyone. Welcome to my channel. Hello to everyone who's been watching me for a while now. Thanks for watching. I just want to share some messages with you before I give you like updates on what I'm making and what I've been using. So first, I changed my watch trailer thing to my Etsy channel because I've been working on that to make new digital downloads, and I would like you to check me out and by giving me support, hints and tips. So that's the name there, MimiMoon22 on Etsy website. Okay, and then my actual thing that I'm teaching you now is, see this image here? I bought this from Etsy, a recommendation of this person here, Happy Birds Glitter Nest on YouTube. She's excellent, she makes fantastic products. So that's the Etsy 186 for the bird image. You just get this image and then you shrink it down to this size. I've used packing tape on both sides to seal the image in after printing it on my colourful inkjet printer. And then these ones, I got them from other places. You have to check Etsy and other places online. And then I've made this. That's just stuck on cardboard, but I haven't finished. I only made this yesterday. This is washi tape. I don't own many washi tapes because I don't know why, I just don't. So, and also I wanted to share this with you. I did some resin work as well. I was going to get some dichroic film from littlewindows.com. It's a Canadian site, but to ship to the UK is $28, which I think is excessive because the dichroic film is I think 10 or 14 sheets of basically colourful plastic. I don't think shipping should have been like $28 dollars. So I'm not buying that, I'm buying mine from wish.com. When it arrives I'll show you. So, I've been making lots of different things. Sorry for jumping. So, this is one of my new dies, and this is cardboard as well. And then there's a fine die cut. This is packing tape, but I'm gonna use resin, UV resin, and decorate it more. My fine die cuts are these. Same other ones like this. And there's not much you can. Well, actually, no, I'm still learning. So I've made this. This is encased in resin now, so it's nice and shiny. That's a fine die cut as well, and the back I coated in silver polish. I picked these ones up from, I think, AliExpress, I can't remember. Really silvery. That's just one coat, so I'll have to go over it again. And then, oh yeah, my best things I'll show you last, they're just sitting there. And that's the one of that film, you see, dichroic film. But I bought this a long time ago, and then I encased a bunny rabbit, which is a die cut, which I make and sell on my Amazon site. This is encased in packaging tape, so it's faster and quicker. I cut myself yesterday with the gun. I encased lots of these because I don't like to make one thing. I like making lots of things. you know, you get carried away, so it's so much fun to use different techniques. Yeah, so this is just card, not packaging tape, and this is encased in packaging tape, so I can use resin and things on it. And then I've got die cuts, and so this is a die cut, that's just an F there, and this is holographic wrapping paper underneath. That's cased with resin on top to seal it all together, and that's just cardboard. And this one is my black polish from AliExpress, I think. Yeah, so I'm going to case the back as well. And then I made this. This is one of my new dies. It doesn't cut so well. And then this is nail foils. Yeah, so I've ordered some more from Wish. So, I can't remember where I bought that. Might be AliExpress, I can't remember now. But I need to buy some more. So, what was I showing you at this one? So this is a die cut. I learned this technique. I didn't know you could apply resin to card. This is black card throughout, no white in core thing. So I learned this from littlewindows.com. That one there, they've got a YouTube channel, absolutely great for ideas, littlewindows.com. So, and this is, like I said, nail foil, yeah, and that's resin. I use resin, UV resin in my UV resin lamp in my hallway as the base glue. And these are just waiting to be designed. So these experiments. So this is a dye, black dye, with some flower, and then that dichroic film, iridescent film, stuck to some silver foil. And then I'm going to decorate the outside. I haven't decided what I'm going to use, so I've left it like that. And then my best one I'm going to show you in a minute. So then this is my 3D embossing folder on both sides. And that's card. And then on the back of this I used clear base coat, pound shop nail polish has gone green a bit, and this is resin on top, that's dichroic film as well, embossed in my 3D folder. Hold on, I'll show you, it's my new one. Yeah, I treated myself to this. I really wanted it, and then I just bought it when it was on sale from Amazon. Yeah, so that's that one. I'm going to turn that into a hair clip. It's so nice. It's a bit curvy because this is only card, black card. Such nice colours. And then this one, it is also card, black card, cut in a circle with my circle punch. This one, the film gets jammed in there, so you have to be really careful how you cut it out. You have to use like a paper shim. You have to wedge the film in between there and then cut it. So this is card, and then this is strips of dichroic film plus some pink wrapping paper, holographic. Well, this side is holographic and this one not so much. I just wanted a different colour behind my dark work film to see that different colour, different sheen. You squish up the film between your fingers. Now that's resin and coated. I use resin as the glue as well. Beautiful colours. And then my best one and my first one was this. So this is black and white. It's a cameo lady that I die cut to sell on Amazon. She's a fairy, but she doesn't have the circle thing that she was sitting on because that's been cut away. That's just the inside fairy lady. And then this was a thicker piece of card cut with this. Painted at the back when everything was dry with this. And then I'm gonna add another coat, and then I'm gonna UV resin the back. So that is now black and white because I wanted to see the effects of the iridescent film on black and white card at the same time. So this is my own idea. If you use this idea, please use my name, my video name. You learn the idea from me. Yeah, credit. The credit is due, as they say. So, yeah, this is my best one, and I wanted to share this with you. So, the more card you use, the less chance of curviness, because this is a single piece of card. And then film and resin. This is a single piece of card, film and resin. It's curvy, curved up. And then this is a heavy, like, chipboard card. And the outside, I'm going to use my glitter and my gold leafing pen to make it more fancy. Yeah, I'm having a lot of fun because I'm in pain right now. I've got muscle pain on my right side, so I can't do lots of work, heavy duty work, and I have to do light work. And I don't know if you can see, my hair is a total mess. Yeah, I now don't even know if you can hear me because I've turned my phone onto silent. Hopefully, you can hear me. Yeah, and so I hope you like and subscribe to me. I'll share new things with you soon. I'm gonna turn comments on soon as well, so then we can talk to each other. Yeah, so I hope you do something that you like and love yourself, and then share it with everyone so we can learn from you. Yeah, so you do need simple tools, but then also you need specialised products as well. But everyone can get a nice print from Etsy. Washi tape and things. Maybe you can buy some die cuts. I sell them on Amazon, and packaging tape, most of us have that, cardboard, everyone has that, right, just packaging from Amazon. Yeah, and then UV resin has an odor, so you'll have to wear a mask and have an open window if you work indoors. And then simple tools. These are my clay tools, and this is just a bit of plastic that broke from something. Yeah, and then black card. Where's my black card gone? I've got so much black card everywhere. That's my main job. My main job, die cuts and stuff. Well, I could get a circle through that, don't waste it, you see. And I can use them as stencils. And I could fill that with my dichrotic, what's it called? That iridescent film or anything like that, see. That would look so nice. And then resin the top of it. And look at this one. I'm just going to call it iridescent film. That's nice. That's the stencils. The thing that I had cut out before. Look at that one. And then that one. Yeah, so, you just have to keep playing. Sorry about that, lots of new ideas. Yeah. So take care, see you, try something new yourself, give me a thumbs up if you like this video. And take care, God bless. Oh, my sister's going away soon, I'm going to miss her. This is clay. Polymer clay. I love making things. They just sit about on my desk. Okay, take care. See you. Bye. God bless everyone.